What's happening, guys? We're Dashboard Professional from South Florida. Okay, you guys ready to sing some songs? Somebody was pissed off and told me so. So here it is. This is No One. We'll be right back. You guys sound incredible. Thanks for singing. Sorry if we try a new song. We're gonna go that Weezer tour this year in the summer. This won't be new to you then, but it's still kind of new to the rest of you people. This song's called So Beautiful. It's about not being beautiful at all. Which is ironic, see?
Bye. Bye.
two people in the audience tonight that I care about with all my heart, and I love them so much. And that is my brother Bill Webster and my good friend Kelly Goldberg. So this song goes out to those two for putting up with my BS for my whole life. I have in the world. This is Johnny Loeffler. And this is Scott Shanebeck. This guy is Mike Marsh. They're good boys. And I want to give this song out. We're very, very, very lucky because we have a band called Hot Rod Circuit on tour with us. And we love them. So this song goes out to those guys for being amazing. So this is for you, Hot Rod. They don't even like the song, but whatever.
Just like you. Untitled.
for being so amazing. Did you guys have fun with us tonight? Okay.
Thank you.
Mansions. I knew somebody was going. You'll get it. So anyway, we put up a free song kind of as a thank you guys for being so dedicated. It's on the site. It's a fun song with levity involved. And so you won't have to kill yourself after listening to it. But that's not exactly the direction we're going in, so don't worry. So anyway, this song's got three things that I really love, and that is gambling and drinking heavily. And fun women. This song's called Tonight I'll Take What I Can Get.
Thank you.
So one of the most amazing things in the world happened to me, and it's directly due to you people. So I have to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart, because Kirsten Dunst said hi to me. That's huge. And that's because we had just won this VMA thing and you guys voted for us. And I'm just making light of it, but you have no idea what that means to the people on the stage. It's just huge that you would care about us so much. So thanks for doing that, and thanks for forgetting us for being on MTV in the first place. So this song goes out to you guys, but this song is about a girl that I used to like a lot. Now I really don't like her at all. So here it goes. It's for me.
Yeah.
again to Loudermilk and Hot Rod Circuit and Ash for joining us. So that song is, thank you. that song is the beginning of a story. And we kind of decided on this tour to tell that story. So here it is. you so much. You guys are always amazing to us. I hope you know how much we love you for it. So this song is for you guys. This song's about the best day that I've ever had.
Chris Carrabba, why don't you explain sort of the revolving door policy that the group has? I mean, why didn't you just call this whole musical project, you know, Chris Carrabba?
Well, that kind of felt really exclusive, and I have a lot of friends that are musicians, and I wanted a chance to play with them, and I've gotten a chance to play with the best musicians, you know, that I know. So it seemed to prove true. Plus, the big deal to me was that it was always going to be participatory with the crowd, and I didn't want them to feel excluded like it wasn't theirs. It's become more theirs. They kind of outplay me.
Yeah, the
every
crowd
night.
Sings along. Is that distracting?
Is it? No, No, it's not distracting at all. It's pretty incredible.
Does it ever throw you off?
It does sometimes. But you kind of got to go with it.
It's
I guess
nice.
That's the beauty of having
here.
People involved.
Yeah. You've got the tattoos. You used to be in a couple punk rock bands.
Yeah.
Is it a bit weird now? I mean, you got, you know, these girls are like almost crying here.
That's pretty punk rock, I think.
Yeah?
You know, moving people or whatever. And so they're punk rock kids.
Yes,
too, so
you are. Absolutely. And so do you ever hope to have, like, just sort of a set band that you travel with? Is that, at the end of the day, an objective?
Yeah, that is a big objective for me. You know, we've had a lot of consistency with the players that we have, and hopefully it continues. So.
You, when you started, is it true that you gave everything to Goodwill and just took off?
Well, that makes it sound like I was some, like, charity buff, but I just didn't have anywhere to put it, so.
You just gave it all away? Is there anything that you gave away that you wish you could have back now?
Yeah, I worked at this elementary school called J.C. Mitchell Elementary School, and
you
I had a
teacher,
great
right?
T-shirt from the school, and I gave it away, and now I don't have one.
Well, maybe someone will send one back to you.
Maybe.
What are you going to do for us now? You're all alone here. You're going to do Best Deceptions?
Yeah, I'm going to do the Best Deceptions.
All right. Here you go. Dashboard Confessional, everybody.
Kiss me hard, 'cause this will be